We're going to talk today about building better relationships with resident families. Can you just talk about, first off, how important family relationship management is to your organization?
It's very important. We see it as an extension of patient and resident care, so we treat it as important as any system that we have in our facility.
What kind of systems do you use now to measure success, what you're doing right, wrong, maybe how you'll improve things moving forward?
Well, the system that we use that I take the most pride in is our Circle of Care program, and that is basically a setting expectation program right at the front end of an admission where we get together with the entire team of who is going to be taking care of that resident, starting with the social worker, the director of nurses, the activities coordinator, and we meet with the family and we set expectations for that patient's stay throughout his entire stay. And then you asked about measurement, and we measure our success by how we do on our customer satisfaction surveys. We use My Interview to measure that success. We also measure success through the number of lawsuits that we might have in a facility. If we have fewer lawsuits, we know we must be doing a good job. We also measure through survey results. And we also measure through employee satisfaction surveys, because I think by having happy residents, happy employees, you have a happy family in the continuum of the entire building.
Now, who owns the this issue inside the facility? Is it an activities director, marketing staff?
No, I think who owns it in the building, it starts with the admissions process, but then the social worker takes it over from there and leads the Circle of Care program. And then everyone else is involved, like you mentioned. We bring dietary in, we bring the therapists in, we even bring maintenance in, because we set expectations for the entire stay, anything that patient may need.